Hi again! Isn't gardening fun? Thanks to you, my show can grow on! Flowers are a very important part of vegetable growing, because each one you see is really a future tomato. Before you know it, the center of each flower will start turning into a tiny green tomato that will get bigger and rounder and then turn into a nice chocolatey color. Wow! Ta-da! You can make your own chocolate cherry tomatoes appear in your garden too. Here are the growing secrets. First, never pick the flowers you see on the tomato plants. That's really important. If you pick them off, you won't get any tomatoes. Aw, and there's nothing funny about a tomato plant without any tomatoes. The more flowers you see on your plants, the more tomatoes you'll get. So keep those blooms on the branches. Ho-ho! The way to get more flowers is to take extra good care of your plants. That means keeping your tomatoes well watered and fed. If you need help remembering how to do that, just click on the watering can and the bottle of Bonnie plant food that you see on your screen. Without the right amount of water and plant food, your tomato plants can get sick and weak, and they'll have a hard time making those fun flowers and yummy tomatoes. And if that happens, then bad bugs and diseases can attack and end your gardening show. But don't worry! If you click on the white fly that's on your screen, my pal, Hallie Pano, will show you some cool tricks on how to stop these bad bugs, so your gardening show can grow on and be a booming success! Until next time! Aw, see you later!